units.
Take some time to familiarize yourself with the ship. Then meet me on the flight deck for your mission.
Looks like we have a thruster imbalance. Tweaking pitch.
Delta sequence initiated. Completion time, 14 minutes.
Adjusting internal ballonet pressure. Green lights across the board.
At 30-second intervals as requested.
Spare, brother. We're here to save the colony. Status report.
Green across the board, sir. Nothing new.
Good. Carry on, Knight.
can't pick this.
Like getting radiation sickness, I'd stay away from ferals.
Greetings, Knight.
Dr. Ingram said she needed this suit tested yesterday.
Yeah, I get it. Just, what if I miss?
Don't.
Okay, sure. Firing. Everything holding together?
Trust me, you'd know.
Good. Firing.
All right, all right. Everything looks nominal. In plain sight.
Log entry 142. I can sum up living on the Pridwin in four words. I miss field assignments. Don't get me wrong, the research we're doing is exciting stuff, but life on this ship is a nightmare. I'm trapped in this metal tube 18 hours a day. I still can't decide who smells worse, the soldiers or the mole rats. And what passes for conversation among the grunts makes mutants seem scholarly. I'm gonna speak to Proctor Quinlan. Field scribes cannot have it this bad.
There's always a report 10 minutes ago.
You can't fix it.
I can fix it. You're the one who decided to kick your way through a mire. Got it.
There it is. Thanks, brother. I owe you.
This is beyond me.
Maxon might appear compassionate, but I can assure you, the Institute will face his wrath.
Come find me when you're done checking in with Maxon and Dance.
Proctor Ingram.
Come find me when you're done checking in with Maxon and Dance. Unless you like getting shot, never turn your back on a gunner.
Ingram catch you standing around. You'll be on report before you can blink.
So it looks dead. With one more in its head for good measure. Why take the chance?
If you're looking for another safe haven, there's shelter and supplies at the police station in Cambridge.
There are days I miss being out in the field, usually during lunches.
Paladin Dance.
There you are. How did it go with Elder Max?
Thank you.
You're awfully quiet. Do you need a medic or something? I can't tell if you're bored or just ignoring me. You're awfully quiet. Do you need a medic or something? You're awfully quiet. Do you need a medic or something? I can't tell if you're bored or just ignoring me.
He sounds pretty delusional to me. You don't actually buy everything he's saying, do you?
You shouldn't judge Maxon on his words alone. His actions prove his sincerity. I just hope you appreciate how much of a chance I'm taking bringing you into the fold this quickly. Not to put too fine a point on it, but if you screw up, we go down together. I can't tell if you're bored or just ignoring me. You're awfully quiet. Do you need a medic or something? You're awfully quiet. Do you need a medic or something? You're awfully quiet. Do you need a medic or something? You're awfully quiet. Do you need a medic or something? I can't tell if you're bored or just ignoring me. You're awfully quiet. Do you need a medic or something? You're awfully quiet. Do you need a medic or something?
I won't let you down, Dance. I promise.
Good. Now, I know you're eager to hop into a suit of power armor and take the fight to the Institute. But first things first. In order to be an effective part of the team, you need to learn your way around the ship and get to know it. Especially assigned to those responsible, I'd recommend taking this long.
Sounds good.
Sounds good.
Let's go.
Outstanding.
Alrighty, let's get this going. What's the current mission? Tour of duty. Oh, we got a bunch of these little things to do. Alright.
You know those simps with the plastic faces? They creep me the heck out.
Well, hello, Meow.
Just set the books down anywhere. I'll get to them as soon as I can.
I think you're confusing me with someone else.
Perhaps I need to rummage through the supply bins for a new pair of glasses. Since it's obvious that you aren't who I was expecting. Would you mind telling me?
Max wanted to be in the crew, so you were next on my list.
Yes. You must be the new recruit described in Paladin Dance's report. Under normal circumstances, I'd provide you with a proper orientation. However, I am woefully behind setting up research patrols and getting bombarded with requests for technical documentation. Unfortunately, I'm lacking the personnel needed to get the job done.
What type of technical documentation are you looking for?
The Brotherhood is primarily interested in collecting information about assistance with our current mission. Medical records, science journals, weapon schematics. If it contains any type of useful data, we need to get a hand on it.
Maybe I can. That would be splendid.
As you patrol the Commonwealth, keep your eyes open for blueprints, memos, manuals, books, charts. Anything containing useful technical data. I'm authorized to pay you for each bundle of documents that you recover. And if you wish to be assigned to a research patrol, I have plenty of them waiting to be filled. In any event, it was a pleasure to meet you.
Glad you finally stopped by.
Are you ready for your medical exam?
Be gentle.
Sure. Go right ahead. All right.
I'm going to ask you a series of medical-related questions,
and I'd like you to answer me to the best of your ability.
First question.
As a child, were you ever exposed to radiation for an extended period of time? Wouldn't Vault-Tec screening process have caught this already? Vault-Tec screening process? Let me check my notes here. You were a Vault dweller. You're probably healthier than anyone else aboard. Anyway, sorry I'm standing your records. Just going down the list of questions. I'm sure you understand. Okay, second question. Have you ever had or come in contact with a person confirmed to be carrying a communicable disease?
I hope you're kidding.
Not at all. I'm quite serious. However, I'll just assume that your answer to that one is a no. Third question. And please answer honestly. Have you ever had sexual relations with any species considered non-human?
No, never have.
Very well. Last question. Would you have any problems pulling the trigger on an enemy of the Brotherhood, whether they're human, formerly human, or machine?
If my life's in danger, do whatever it takes to defend myself.
That's an acceptable answer. And the most common. Excellent. I think I've got all the information I need. I see no reason to prevent you from beginning your duties immediately. If you ever need medical assistance, you let me know.
I might both die. Damn it.
Good to see you again, Knight. Anything I can do to help?
Just tell me what the trouble is. No, we're done.
Sounds good. Be careful, Knight. We'd hate to lose you.
Welcome to the marathon night of the Fall of Four.
Looking for medical assistance.
What up?
Ingram?
So, you're the new recruit I heard about. Not what I was expecting.
Sounds like you're disappointed.
I'm not disappointed, just surprised. You don't look like one of the usual wastelanders we pick up. Anyway, since you came down here to meet me, you may as well get it over with. My name's Angel, and this lovely little grease pit is where you'll usually find me. If your power armor's too tight in the crotch, the good one's about to crash into the ground, or your robot's gone haywire, you come see me.
Sounds like you have a pretty full plate.
Hell, I have a whole table's worth of duties around here. There isn't a day that goes by on this tub without five or six things breaking down. And since I'm stuck in this rig, I'm not quite as spry as I used to be. The work tends to pile up.
You feel like telling me how you ended up that way?
That's a little personal, don't you think?
Would it help if I promise not to tell anyone else?
I'm not really looking for sympathy. And honestly, I don't know if that will. Maybe some other time. Anyway, I'm sure you're here to get your hands on some power armor. There's a pretty decent T-60 suit sitting in T-3 with all you need. The left leg actually is a bit sticky, but it'll keep the creeps off. Oh, and if you need any work done on it, feel free to use the workshops around here. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to get back to work.
I don't know about Sprite. I think she loves her too, a bit too much.
If you want to see a better version of this, follow me on twitch.com/jugglerzane, screen HD.
Step forward, Knight. Even though they've locked me in this blasted cage, I promise that this is fine.
Looks uncomfortable in there.
It's not that bad. Now this is the stowage depot, and I probably
Quartermaster.
Powers of the locked in here, so I can keep an eye on the Brotherhood's valuables. If you need to stock up on supplies before you head out of the mission, this is the ride.
I tell most of the new recruits that they have to buy their own equipment, and they give me the stink eye. The good news is by having a constant flow of caps, I'm able to buy what you bring me. Yeah, I'm mostly interested in weapons, but I'll take anything useful. Of course, if you're just looking to make a few caps on the side, I might have some extra work for you to do.
What sort of extra work are we talking about?
Oh, no. It's nothing like you're thinking. It just involves a little bit of heavy lifting and interacting with the local farms. And since I'm stuck up here manning this one-man zoo, I need someone to do that work for me.
After you're done with the meet and greet, we can discuss the details. In the meantime, if you ever need anything else, gun, mod, even ammo, you just let me know.
It's a long way down.
by this light. This light, this light, this light.
Vertebrate docking systems and fusion coolant feed system reporting green.
Stray radio signals keep pinging the array. Gonna try to filter it out. Why are you bothered?
What sort of assignment are we talking about?
The kind of assignment where all of the training is done finally begins to pay off. Let's get right to it. Shall we? Take a look over there. That's Fort Strong. And it's infested with super mutants. Having those aberrations in nature close enough to smell is making me sick to my stomach. To make matters worse, they're sitting on top of a massive stockpile of fat man shells we could use in our campaign. I want you to head over, wipe out everything that moves, and secure that stockpile. Understood?
Consider it done.
Look, I realize you're eager to take the fight to the Institute, but it'll have to wait. The Brotherhood cannot allow these abominations to have a nuclear arsenal at their fingertips.
It'll be a pleasure to exterminate them.
Now, we have a vertebra outstanding, fully armed, and ready to depart. Use it to carry our message to Fort Strong, and wipe those dirty mutants from the face of the earth. Dismiss.
Oh, wait, I wanted a power suit. All right, time to get myself a power suit.
I can't believe super mutants are human ones. Inside their own souls. Can I power up the well? Get you through anything.
So what the hell? Where's my power suit? Craft. Finest bit of power armor to use.
Excuse me, Proctor Ingram.
Can you tell Kells if he wants things fixed, he needs to keep the damn ship steady?
Hmm. So let's save the game. Is that still? Like, word still. Part of the damn team. Alright. Okay, here we go. Now. Yep. Oh. How's that chair, buddy?
If you find any magical
chair that you got there. Yeah, there it is. There's... the Verdi Bird gunship. Go there. This game's annoying me right now. So we're supposed to go in there. Now what? Board the Verdi Bird gunship.
Oh yeah.
Show no mercy. Let's go. Target acquired.
What did you want?
Welcome to the stream. We are in Fallout 4. Thank you.
Time to suit up.
What's that one there?
There isn't much left for property.
I know.
Oh, okay.
Vance, look at this place. You must hate these mutants as much as I do.
Why do you hate super mutants so much?
Hate's too gentle a word. These monstrosities are just another example of man blindly taking a step forward, only to wind up stumbling two steps back. I've been fighting for years, trying to put a stop to this madness. And just when I thought we were getting the upper hand, along come the synths. I've seen what these super mutants do to people. Can you imagine what the synths would do to us if they ever got the upper hand? It would be Armageddon repeated. The end of everything that we hold dear. Look,
sure, boy.
I don't need to bore you with the rhetoric. I just want you to understand how important these missions are.
Don't apologize. It reminds me why I'm doing this.
Thank you, brother. It's good to know you're taking my advice to heart. Anyway, that's enough of that. What's important here is that you got the job done and secured these warheads. You should head back up to the Pridwin and talk to Maxon. I'm sure he'll want to debrief you as soon as possible. Dismissed.
Thank you.
reactor at 100% efficiency.
Internal monitoring active. Looks quiet.
Outstanding work at Fort Strong, soldier.
Too bad it wasn't the Institute.
Not to worry, Knight. You'll be dealing with them sooner than you think. In order to bring the Institute to its knees, we need to use every weapon at our disposal. I try to supply my soldiers with the best. That's why I'm giving you these. Signal grenades can call a vertibird to your location if you need aerial transport. Simply throw one to the ground, and the vertibird will hone in on the unique electromagnetic smoke it emits. Once you're aboard, use the map on your pit boy to interface with the pilot's navigation system, so he'll be able to take you wherever you need.
Stay and help me fight?
I'm afraid I can't spare a fully armed gunship for this task. A standard transport will have to suffice. Of course. Nothing stopping you from using the door gun while in flight.
Thank you, Elder. I'll make good use of them.
I expect that you will. Now, I'm sure you're aware that Fort Strong was simply the first step towards the liberation of the Commonwealth. An even greater task lies ahead. By now, I'm sure you've deduced that our arrival in the Commonwealth wasn't coincidental. We're here because of a unique energy reading recorded by Paladin Dance's recon team. According to our scribes, the reading indicated a level of technology that only the Institute could achieve. The moment this information came to light, our mission became clear. The Institute, and everyone responsible for the creation of the synths, must be eliminated at all costs. To accomplish this goal, we need to locate the Institute's headquarters. I've had our scribes meticulously searching the Commonwealth. They've come up empty-handed.
Let's see, where do I start? Let's do this one.
Where do I start?
I want you to get out there and become our eyes and ears on the ground. You seem to have a vested interest in locating the Institute before we met, so I'm confident you'll travel in the right circles. If you discover a way in, I need you to report it to me immediately. Any questions, Knight?
Aren't there any records about the Institute that might help us?
Our records indicate that the Institute was born from the remnants of a pre-war educational facility, the Commonwealth Institute of Technology. The ruins of the facility are at the center of the city, but we've already searched them thoroughly. The location appears to have been abandoned, so it appears that the trail is there. Anything else, Knight?
Not right now.
Very well, then. Dismissed.
Lancer Captain Kells is one of the finest officers I've ever had the pleasure of serving under.
They're an inspiration to us all. Do us proud.
Oh no. Okay.
Can you believe Sith are replacing humans with exact duplicates? Makes me sick.
Like getting radiation sickness.
By now, I'm sure you've deduced that our arrival at the Commonwealth was...
Alrighty then, let's go.
I'm late for muster one more time. Captain Kells is gonna have 100 push-ups.
Uh-oh. Boom! Alright. Jeez! It's a hell of a battle. Okay, so we need some defense. Can we build some defense? Yes, we can. Alright, let's check out some of the other places. Let's see. So that one needs food, water, and defense, and beds. Let's go there. What, are we there already? Guess not. Okay, so we got 11 people and only 8 beds. Let's give them some beds. Hmm. This way I need to look at this just to get the stats. Okay, so we need one more bed. There we go. Do a couple extra ones, get the TV ready. Alright, now we need some defense. Alright, and now we need some more water. Finally, some food. Bitch. Okay, so it looks like we need more defense. Alright. More water. Ooh. You don't have anything else to make more water. Damn. Oh, I see what happened. Oh, they destroyed the water. Damn.
Seems to be growing well.
That's what she said. Alright. My own goddamn door. Look how. We gotta talk to the people. Okay.
Have done it without your help.
What up?
True for us. We won't forget it.
Yeah, I'm going to bed too.
We wiped out that super mutant raiding party. They won't be attacking any more settlements.
Good to hear. One step at a time. We'll make the Commonwealth safe for people who just want to live in peace. Now, as always, there's another fire to put out. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get. So, see what you can do.
Alright, level up. Let's go! Put these in order.
I've had some bad news. Super Mutants raided a settlement. Maybe you can find out where those bastards are coming from and put a stop to it.
Guess you've got your reasons, but that just looks like junk to me.
So we got 3 or 5. So 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Damn it. 9. So we still need the 1 and the 2, 6, and a 7, 11, 13, 14. We're getting there.
Got work to do. Can't talk now.
Okay, we got room for one more book. Okay, we got a full rack. Nice. Let's make another one. Okay, so we got one there. Alright, so we got all these. So many games. God damn it. Oh shit, that's it? Damn. Oh boy, I'm sleepy. I gotta go to bed. Remind me to go to bed in 10 minutes. After this mission, it's sleepy time. What's up?
Am I ever glad to see you? We could really use a hand.
I could use a hand, if you know what I mean.
What seems to be the problem?
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby.
The hell are you pointing that shotgun at me for?
Wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun.
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone. Yo, bitch. Nice. That way they can't run at me. I just try to stop him from running at me.
What's up, bitch? What's up, bitch? Chunky. Oh, well, fuck you. God damn it. Where the hell's the entry? Aha. Nice. Nice. What's up, bitch? You dead.
Watch your step as you enter the train.
What up? Bitch. What a bitch. What's up, bitch? You dead. You dead. Report your success to the other settlers. Thought so. Why can't you fast travel from anywhere? It's dumb. You know what I After I record this, I'm going to bed. Sleepy time. It's sleepy time. What's up? You can that fast travel when enemies are nearby. What's up, bitch? You dead? Bye bye. You dead. Where are they? Missed everyone. Got this one. What? So. Try this again now. There we go. Oh no, did it do it again? There's still enemies. Where? Damn, I bought. Oh my God, when will it... Yo! I just want to fast travel. How many enemies are there? Holy shit. Damn. What a fast travel and go to bed. Come on, little buddy. It's time to die. Travel now. I want to go to bed. I want to report first. What? More enemies. Where? Holy shit. Place is infested. It's infested, I tell you. Let's try again. Finally. Holy shit balls of fire. Holy shit. Great shit balls of diarrhea.
Are you able to clear out those ghouls? Hey,
yes, ma'am.
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news.
What's up, Mama?
What is her word, kid? No more cows, no more sight either.
You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Hey,
is there something you need?
No, nothing.
No problem.
Shut up. Yeah?
My back hurts, my feet hurt, everything hurts.
Just looking to trade a little.
Okay.
Hello, sir.
Alright, peace out. I'll be on in the morning, maybe.